one absolutely unselfish friend that a man can have in this selfish world. The one that never deserts him. The one that never proves ungrateful or treacherous is his dog. A fellow's dog will stand by him in prosperity or poverty, in health or in sickness. He will sleep on the cold ground where the winter winds blow and the snow drives fiercely, if only he can be near his master's side. He'll kiss the hand that has no food to offer. He guards the sleep of his pauper master as if he were a prince. When all other friends desert, well, that dog remains. When riches take wings and reputations fall to pieces, he is as constant in his love as the sun is in its journey through the heavens. Now, if misfortune drives the master forth, an outcast in the world, friendless and homeless, the faithful dog asks no higher privilege than to just be with him to guard against danger and to fight against his enemies. And when the last scene of all comes, and death takes the master in its embrace, and his body is laid away in the cold ground, no matter if all other friends pursue their way, there by the graveside will the noble dog be found. His head between his paws, his eyes sad, but open in alert watchfulness, faithful and true, even in death.